myself Abhishek Sharma from Mount Literacy School, Jhansi. As you already know, that we have successfully completed four chapter in class 11th economics, that is introductions, central problems of economy, consumer equilibrium through ordinal and cardinal approach. Now, today I am going to start chapter 5. The name of chapter is Theory of Demand. The name of chapter is Theory of Demand. Basically, in economics, there are three terms which are very important. The name of first you are already seeing on my whiteboard. Second is supply and third is price. Now today we will going to study about the concept demand. What are the factors which affects demand? What is law of demand? What are the assumptions of law of demand? What are the exceptions of law of demand? What are the changes in demand? What are extension, contractions? What is increase or decrease in demand? In this chapter, we have many diagrams and graphs, and it is very interesting chapter. So before starting this chapter, I write three terms, that is need, want and desire. These are the three terms which we often go through it or we are habitual to it. Suppose a person is going for a workout in gym, and after completing his workout, he needs water. That is his need. And what is his want? His want is the water should be chilled and distilled. And what are his desire? What are his dreams about that? It may be a juice, it may be a glucose or some types of health drinks. So this is what need, want and desire. Now moving back to the topic, demand. What is demand? For this I write one equation. These three things: EW plus WTB plus ATP, effective wants plus willingness to buy plus ability to pay. The wants which are effective. Effective means the things which we require you just now is effective wants. Plus willingness to buy. The things which you want is of your own interest. Not somebody is forcing you to buy that thing. And last is ability to pay. You have sufficient amount of money or sufficient amount of purchasing power that you can easily purchase that thing. When these three things are in combination, that is effective wants plus willingness to buy plus ability to pay, then demand is created. Then demand is created. Now, what is demand and quantity demanded? Often general get confused in both these terms, demand and quantity demanded. As I have discussed, demand means it is the requirement of consumer at different price level at different quantity. So this is demand. Now what is quantity demanded? Quantity demanded means specific. Here I am using the word specific. Quantity, specific price or specific or particular time. When you require a specific amount of quantity at a specific price during a particular period of time, the thing is known as quantity demanded. The thing is known as quantity demanded. Now moving to the next topic, that is factors of demand. What are the factors which affect the demand? This is income, price. In price we go for related goods, एंड कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री गुड्स, थर्ड इज गवर्नमेंट पॉलिसी, फोर्थ इज लाइक डिसलाइक ऑफ कंज्यूमर, फिफ्थ इज फ्यूचर एक्सपेक्टेशन, सिक्स्थ इज साइंस एंड इनोवेशन. सो बेसिकली देयर आर द सिक्स फैक्टर्स विच अफेक्ट्स आर डिमांड. सो स्टूडेंट, दैट्स ऑल फॉर टुडे. थैंक यू एंड हैव अ नाइस डे.